All right, 12th class, let us discuss the program Python connectivity. Okay. In the last lecture, I have discussed how to insert records, right? Now today we are to discuss how to display the records. Clear? Parallel, I want to open my SQL also. So I click on the VAM server here. Okay. While displaying the record, it is up to you that whether you want to display all the records or whether you want to display selected records. Clear? All right. So this is my MySQL window. Is MySQL window visible to everyone? Okay. Yeah. So this is the function of display records. Now, when you want to display record, you send query to the table, and corresponding to your query, result set will be generated. Result set will be the complete set of records from which you are to print the selected records that matches your criteria, that satisfies your criteria. Clear? Now, three functions will help you in displaying the records. First function is fetch all. Fetch all function is used when you want to print all the records. It will display all the records. Okay. Then next is fetch many. Fetch many function is used to display the desired number of records. Suppose you want to print three records. So aap n ki value 3 kar do and pass the parameter to the fetch many function. Accordingly, it will display the number of records that you have passed as the parameter. Then we have is fetch one. Fetch one means it will display only one record. Okay, clear? So right now I am discussing fetch all. I have taken mysql.connector.connect function along with these parameters to create the connection object. Already I have told you so many times, and con1 is the name of my connection object. Then I have created the cursor object, because cursor object I will be requiring in order to display the desired result set. Whatever queries I want to put on the table, whatever records I want to extract from the table, I will be requiring cursor object for all these operations. So C is the name of my cursor object. Then I created the query, select star from table name. When you give this command in MySQL, you might have seen all the records of table, they get print. I have given the simple command, select star from table name. I am not giving any condition over here. So you know that whenever you give this command, all the records of table, they get print. Okay. I have assigned this query to a variable query, and I put that variable as a parameter inside the execute function. Now see, jaisa maine aapko bataya, you have sent query to the table and set of records as a result set come back from there. Table send you a result set. अब आपके पास सारा रिजल्ट सेट आ चुका है, उस रिजल्ट सेट में से आपको रिकॉर्ड्स जनरेट करवाने हैं, राइट? सो आई वॉन्ट टू डिस्प्ले ऑल द रिकॉर्ड्स, सो वॉट आई हैव डन, आई हैव यूज फेच ऑल फंक्शन एंड फेच ऑल, फेच मैनी, फेच वन, ऑल दीज थ्री फंक्शंस दे आर यूज्ड अलोंग विद द कर्सर ऑब्जेक्ट, दे आर यूज्ड अलोंग विद द कर्सर ऑब्जेक्ट. So using the cursor object dot fetch all function, I extract the records from the result set and I assign the records to a variable data. You can take any variable as per your convenience. Then for I in data, I refers to the first record. मैंने यहां पर range function नहीं लिया, directly I am pointing to the records. For I in data means I refers to first record and I print the records here. And finally I close the connection. Finally I close the connection. Clear to all? Then this was the normal display of the records. This is the normal display of all the records of table. No matter what condition is, no matter what criteria you want, mujhe sare ke sare record display karwane. Now coming to this particular case where you want to print the records based on some condition. Okay, like for example, aap kehte ho, I want to display the detail of all those students whose marks are more than 80. Or I want to display record of those employees whose salary is more than 30,000. Jaise ye mera MySQL hai, I am connecting with the database academics. And I have given this command select star from EMP1. I have given the command select star from EMP1. These are the records. Okay. Now I want to display record of those employees whose salary is more than 30,000. So you will give this command select star from EMP1. Where ESAL more than 30,000. Right now, I am not going to press the enter key. I will explain this command via Python. How to give the same command via Python interface. Come to your Python programming. Okay. This thing is almost same for every function. This is all clear to you now. Create the query. The same query you created here, the same query I have to create here. Select star from EMP1 where E salary more than percentage S. In the last lecture, I told you about percent S. Percent S is format string. Whenever you want to put any value, you put percent S. Percent S will be replaced by the desired value. अब मुझे किन की सैलरी चेक, मुझे किन employees की डिटेल प्रिंट करनी है? Those who are having salary more than 30,000. So what you do here? Take a tuple 30,000 and put a comma here. Is it a valid tuple? Is it a valid tuple? Yes, please come with your answers. 12th class. Kya maine ek valid tuple banaya hai? 30,000 comma. Yes, Gaurav.
Yes, sir. It's a tuple. Yeah. Valid tuple.
Okay. Okay. What about this? Is it a tuple right now? Right now, is it a tuple? Yes, Gaurav.
No, sir.
No, very right. So whenever you are having the single value as a tuple, put a comma here. Okay. आपको पता है fetch all, fetch many, fetch one. ये function जब भी record print करेंगे, they will print the record in form of tuple. Okay. So more than 30,000. 30,000 की जगह I have put the format string. Then 30,000 I have taken as a tuple. And I put it in variable s. This percent s will be replaced by this s. I hope the logic is clear to all. Whenever you are putting value in Python for condition matching, you are to take the format string, pass the value in the form of tuple. Okay, pass the value in form of tuple and assign it to variable. Now, what is this query means? Kaun batayega? Is query ka matlab kya? What this query mean here? If you are thorough with the previous lectures, you might be knowing answer to this question. What this query means over here? Who will tell? Yes, please hurry up. Come fast with your answers. 12th, itna kya sochte ho beta har baat pe? Have I asked some difficult question for you? Yes, Sanvinder.
That query will be inserted in S tuple.
Beta, is time query ka matlab kya hai? Query kisko point kar raha hai? Jo maine shade kiya query.
Select star from
yes,
EMP1.
This command, this is query. Very good. And what is S means? What does S means here? What does S means here? 12th ऐसे तो नहीं आप बना पाओगे प्रोजेक्ट अगर आपके आंसर्स कभी आने नहीं आपने खुद को कभी इन्वॉल्व भी नहीं करना लेक्चर में यू वोंट बी एबल टू डिवोट टाइम टू योर प्रोजेक्ट आई एम टेलिंग यू एंड यू वोंट बी एबल टू एक्सप्लेन प्रोजेक्ट टू द एक्सटर्नल एग्जामिनर आल्सो अगर ऐसे बिल्कुल टोटली साइलेंट होकर बैठे रहे क्लास के अंदर सो मेनी टाइम्स आई हैव टोल्ड यू पार्टिसिपेट यूज योर कॉमन सेंस यूज योर ब्रेन एंड कम विद द आंसर्स चलिए अंशिता अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ हरी अप टेल मी द आंसर अंशिता अनम्यूट करो खुद को एंड टेल मी द आंसर अंशिता आर यू हेयर इन द क्लास और डू आई रिमूव यू शी इज नॉट अटेंडिंग द लेक्चर विदिशा अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ Vidisha, unmute yourself. Manreet.
Yes, sir.
What does S mean here?
The tuple 30,000.
Yes, 30,000 value. Okay. Bhavneet, unmute yourself. What this percent S will be replaced by?
Sir, 30,000.
30,000. All right. So, अब यहां मेरी क्वेरी एग्जीक्यूट हो गई देन आफ्टर दैट आई हैव यूज द फंक्शन फेच ऑल विल प्रिंट ऑल द रिकॉर्ड्स दैट सेटिस्फाई दिस कंडीशन ऑल द रिकॉर्ड्स दैट सेटिस्फाई दिस कंडीशन विल बी प्रिंट ओके And put the record in the variable, then use the for loop to print the records. अब ये देखो मैंने किस format में record print करवाए X refers to the first record. मेरे पास चार field हैं table में ये table देखो E code, E name, E cell, E department. इसको as a tuple treat करो This is having index zero. This is having index 1, salary index 2, department index 3. This is what I have done here. X of 0 will be E code. X of 1 will be E name. X of 2 will be salary. X of 3 will be department. Because this X here, it signifies the very first record that matches the criteria. Got it? ये देखो, these are the records of the table. These are all the records of the table. Display function जो मैंने चलाया था, these are the desired records. See the formatting. These are the records where salary is more than 30,000. Okay, these are the records where salary is more than 30,000. Have you got it? See the format in which I have displayed the records. Clear to everyone? Now I have a question over here. You will tell me the answer. If I want to print the record of those employees whose salary is in between 20,000 to 30,000, what command I will make here? Jisne bata diya, samjho, MySQL connectivity bahut acche se samajh raha hai bachcha. The one who will be able to tell me, it means the child is understanding the programming very nicely. To display the detail of all those employees having salary between 20,000 and 30,000. Yes, Mohit, unmute yourself.
Select star from EMP1 where E cell between percentage and percentage.
Where E cell between
percent S.
Percent S.
And percent S.
And percent and S.
Semicolon.
Okay. Next change, what we are to do? ये तो हो गया, ये तो ठीक है. अब इनकी वैल्यूज भी चाहिए ना, इनकी वैल्यूज भी चाहिए.
यस सर.
हाँ, तो वैल्यूज कैसे देंगे हम यहाँ पर?
सर, नेक्स्ट ब्लॉक में टपल एस इक्वल टू 20,000, 30,000.
वेरी राइट, वेरी करेक्ट, शाबाश, गुड, एक्सीलेंट रिस्पॉन्स. पहला परसेंटेज किसको पॉइंट करेगा? हु विल टेल? First percent S will point to what? Yes, Sanvinder.
20,000.
And second percent S?
30,000.
Too nice, too good. ये देखो, अब सिर्फ वो रिकॉर्ड प्रिंट हुए जिनकी सैलरी 20,000 से लेकर 30,000 के बीच में है. Aditya, Amit and Brijesh, you can check here also. You can check here also where E salary between 20,000 and 30,000. Check it. Aditya, Amit and Brijesh, same records. Am I clear to all? Yes, am I clear up till here? So today I have discussed how to print all the records or selected records that satisfies your criteria. That satisfies your criteria. Clear? All right. Yesterday I have uploaded the new sample paper in WhatsApp group. How many of you have gone through that? Please raise your thumb. How many of you have seen that new sample paper? Yes, please. Honestly, only Bhavneet and Sanvinder. Anushka. All right. So I'm opening the new sample paper in front of you and I am going to discuss it today. Daily, I'll be discussing one or the other question. This is the new sample paper. Okay, all the portion that we have covered, I'll be discussing that with you. All the portion that we have covered, I'll be discussing that with you, right? Give any two characteristics of stack. First of all, let us check the pattern of the paper. We'll be having three sections, A, B, and C. And let me tell you, there is not even a single question of MCQ. Entire paper is subjective. Okay? So wake up all of you. Section A has 7 questions, each of 2 marks. Section B has 3 questions, each of 3 marks. Section C has 3 questions, each of 4 marks. Right? So paper is of 35. Two characteristics of stack. Okay, who will tell? Two characteristics of stack. Itni baar humne stack ke program kar liye. Main feature batao kya the stack ke. Yes, again Maulik. Yes, Maulik.
Sir, peak and push.
Beta, wo to uske operation ho gaye na. I'm asking characteristics of stack. Features of stack.
Features.
Yes, कोशिश करो, recall करो stack को.
Sir, we can choose the top.
Stack is based on which technique?
Sir, LIFO.
Yes, एक तो इसका ये सबसे strong feature तो ये है. Stack is based on LIFO technique. Last in, first out. Okay, second feature. Yes, Mohit. Unmute yourself.
Sir, insertion and deletion of element takes place from the top.
Yes, insertion and deletion of element takes place only at the top. Top se hi insertion, top se hi deletion. Very right. Okay, this is networking. But in 10th class, you have done these full forms. SMTP. 10th class में आपने ये full forms की हुई है. Anybody can recall? Yes, Tushar.
Simple mail transfer protocol.
Simple mail transfer protocol. And XML is extensible markup language. XML is extensible markup language. All right. Third question. Differentiate between character and variable character and data types. MySQL में एक होता है character n, एक होता है variable character n. What is the difference between the two? Yes, Maulik, unmute yourself.
Yes, sir.
What is character n?
Sir, character n string form में insert करता है.
Fixed data type. When you give character 20, suppose I give character 20, that is 20 fix हो गए. अगर यूजर कम साइज की स्ट्रिंग भी एंटर करता है तो वो जो डेफिशिएंसी है वो ब्लैंक स्पेसेस से कवर हो जाएगी. एंड इन दिस फिक्स्ड डाटा टाइप कैरेक्टर एंड सम अमाउंट ऑफ स्पेस इज ऑलवेज वेस्टेड. सपोज यू हैव गिवन 20 साइज, यू हैव गिवन 20 साइज फॉर द नेम फील्ड कि 20 कैरेक्टर्स तक नाम इसके अंदर आ सकता है. अब किसी का नाम है अरविंद, अरविंद, तो हमने सिर्फ 6 कैरेक्टर्स एंटर किए. ओके, बाकी तो सारे वेस्ट हो गए ना. तो वहां पे जो डेफिशिएंसी रह गई है, जो गैप रह गया है, दैट गैप विल बी फिल्ड बाय ब्लैंक स्पेसेस. बट इन वेरिएबल कैरेक्टर एन, इट इज ऑफ वेरिएबल साइज. जितने साइज की स्ट्रिंग एंटर करोगे ये उतना साइज अकोमोडेट कर लेगा, इसमें वेस्टेज नहीं होती और ना ही ब्लैंक स्पेस के साथ डेफिशिएंसी फिल होती. द नंबर ऑफ कैरेक्टर्स यू पास्ट इन द नेम अकॉर्डिंगली इट एडजस्ट द साइज. Okay. All right. Fourth question. A result set is extracted from the database using the cursor object. अभी हमने डिस्कस किया ना, कर्सर ऑब्जेक्ट के थ्रू रिजल्ट सेट जनरेट होता है बाय गिविंग द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट. कर्सर ऑब्जेक्ट फेच वन, और जो भी रिकॉर्ड फेच किया है उसको माय डाटा में डाल दिया. हाउ मेनी रिकॉर्ड्स विल बी रिटर्न्ड बाय फेच वन? हाउ मेनी रिकॉर्ड्स विल बी फेच्ड बाय माइनस वन? यस, हु विल टेल? फेच वन फंक्शन यूज किया है, कितने रिकॉर्ड फेच होंगे? यस अनमोल, अनमोल अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. अनमोल एम आई ऑडिबल टू यू? अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. आकृति अनम्यूट करो खुद को. वन रिकॉर्ड. वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड, वन. ओके, what will be the data type of my data object after the given command is executed? हमने ऊपर वाली कमांड चला दी, अब जो रिकॉर्ड प्रिंट हुआ है वो किस टाइप में प्रिंट होगा? यस तुषार.
सर टपल.
वेरी गुड, टपल की फॉर्म में. वेरी गुड, टपल. ऑल राइट, नाउ दिस इज द टेबल इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. Write the output of the queries A to D based on the table furniture given below. आपके पास ये table है and you are to write the output of these queries. Let me open notepad over here. Is notepad window visible to all? Yes, please. All right. All right. So we are to write the output of A part. Beta, notepad ki window visible hai? Okay. Select sum. Kiska sum nikalna hai? Discount ka. From furniture where cost more than 15,000. Check out where the cost is more than 15,000. In that particular record, जो भी डिस्काउंट की वैल्यू है उनको सम करना है. सो 45,000, 51,000, 22,000, 28,000. ये सारी अमाउंट 15,000 से ज्यादा हैं, तो इनके पैरेलल डिस्काउंट प्लस करो. 10, 10 प्लस 5, 15, 15 प्लस 0, 15, एंड 15 प्लस 14, 29 इज द आंसर. Am I clear? First output clear hai? All right. Select max date of purchase from furniture. Beta, jab bhi aapne date mein maximum find karna hai, first of all check for the highest year. Agar year same hai, check for the highest month. Agar month same hai, check for the highest date. So what according to you right now is the correct answer? Yes, Malik.
Yes, sir.
Is aapke according kya answer hai iska? Maximum date of purchase.
Sir, 30 December 2016.
Dear, maximum.
Maximum. Sir, 19 July 2021.
Yes, 19 July 2021. 21 इस टाइम हाईएस्ट ईयर है, लेकिन 21 यहां भी है, 21 यहां भी है, तो ईयर सेम हो गया. देन गो फॉर द मंथ. दिस इज जनवरी 21, दिस इज जुलाई 21. सो जुलाई इज मोर, सो हाईएस्ट डेट इज 19 जुलाई 2021. ओके, सी पार्ट. स्टार फ्रॉम फर्नीचर डिटेल प्रिंट करवानी है. वेयर डिस्काउंट इज मोर देन 5 and FID like T percent. Like T percent का मतलब कौन बताएगा? Who will tell the meaning of like T percent? Yes, please. Hurry up. Like T percent. Again, Abhishek, Maulik, only two hands always. Yes, Abhishek.
Sir, it means that starting word would be T and ending will be any of them.
Ending can be any number of characters, but starting must be T. So, T se kaun sa shuru hai? Ek to T010, ek T006. Lekin yahan par and laga hua hai. And kehta hai discount more than 5 hona chahiye. T006 12 hai, T010 5 hai. To 5 to ho nahi sakta, to ye wala hoga. T006 console table 17th November 2019 15,000 okay and then is 12. ये पूरा record print हो गया क्योंकि and लगा हुआ है and कहता है दोनों condition true होनी चाहिए okay all right D part select date of purchase from furniture where name in dining table console table इनका मतलब क्या है what the keyword in means here yes ये सब commands हम try कर चुके हैं इनका मतलब क्या है yes who will tell the meaning of in class yes Abhishek
Sir, it means that in both the name means dining table and console table will be included.
हमें जो record की value देखनी है इन दोनों में से देखनी है इसी list में से देखनी है value ठीक है so dining table और console table dining table की date है 10 March 2020 और कंसोल टेबल की डेट है 17th नवंबर 2019 ओके ई पार्ट ओ देयर इज नो ई पार्ट सो दिस वाज योर आउटपुट बेस्ड क्वेश्चन ऑफ माय एसक्यूएल टेबल दिया है चार क्वेरीज का आउटपुट बताना है आपने ठीक है गॉट इट ऑल राइट विच कमांड is used to view the list of tables in database. Sixth ka pehla. Which command is used to view the list of tables in database? Yes, Tushar.
Show tables.
Very good. Show tables. This command will always display the list of all tables created under that particular database. Give one point of difference between equi-join and natural join. Yes. Equi-join and natural join. Abhi parson kiya hai joins humne. Beta equi-join is a join that is used for comparisons. That is used for comparisons between two tables. Okay? And duplicate columns are shown. Duplicate columns are shown. But in the natural join, no duplicate columns are shown. Okay? Right? Agar do table mein duplicate column hai bhi, wo ek hi bar repeat hoga, ek hi bar aayega. It will not appear twice. Okay? Got it? So this is the use of, difference between natural join and equi join. I hope clear up till here.